I wanted to write about Laurel and Stacy because they were ordinary people living ordinary lives who found themselves in an extraordinary situation. And because of their courage and the depth of feeling that they discovered that they had for each other, they made a difference in the world. We all want to be treated with respect. We all want the right to love whomever we choose to love. And I think we all need our communities to acknowledge that and to recognize it, to recognize that we've done good work, and to recognize that our relationship with our loved one is valid. And that's what Stacy and Laurel and Dane fought for. They fought to be treated equally with the people around them, so that their relationship, Stacy and Laurel's relationship, was acknowledged by their community as being valid. And that their lives were acknowledged as being just as valuable as the lives and the relationship of any married heterosexual couple.